and then slowly drag them out in a cannon.
Well, what's a cannon?